Uses Bolivia here to learn about C language, C++ language. And here we have tried to use a program with table and vector using C++ language. Today, we will learn how to build a program to sort the values with using third variable and without using third variable. So, for this, we need to open to show the values. The first setting is the information. In this way, you will get the output of the value which you have entered. Now we are going to start the values with the help of the variable, but this will be I'm going to Today we have learned how to find the values in the handle sequence language. Do you have the